Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, 8th class. 8th class, today we will do the English grammar work. Today we will discuss the tenses. You did present indefinite tense before vacations. Today we will discuss present continuous tense. Present continuous tense, the tense which is going to be continue. Now, how can we recognize tense, present continuous tense in Urdu? Let's learn the recognition of present continuous tense in Urdu. Urdu mein pehchan. Fikre ke aakhir mein raha hai, rahi hai, rahe hain wagaira aata hai. Okay, jo fikra raha hai, rahi hai, rahe hain wagaira pe finish hoga. It's mean it is our present continuous tense. Example, bachcha so raha hai. Wo khana kha rahe hain. Hum khel rahe hain. वो इस वक्त सो रहा है, वो अखबार पढ़ रहा है. All these are examples of present continuous tense. And this tense you also use in your daily life routine. Let's learn about it. How is its structure? Which helping verbs are used and which form of verb is used in this tense? Verb. We used first form of verb plus ing. Do is the first form plus ing. It's mean doing. We use present participle in this tense. Taking, playing, eating, running, meeting, all are present participles and we use present participle in this tense. Helping verbs. In this tense, we use helping verbs. The is, are, am. How can we use these helping verbs in sentences? Singular subjects, he, she, it, and any singular name. If our subject is singular, then we use is as a helping verb with these subjects. Then the plural subjects. Plural subjects are they, we, you. With they, we, and you, we use are. Okay, and if our subject is I, if our subject is I, then we put am helping verb. Okay, example. I am playing. Main khel raha hoon. They are going to school. Wo school ja rahe hain.